Chris from Proline Plumbing. We just jetted the sewer line. We had a stoppage at 67 feet. We just jetted it and cleared the stoppage with our hydro jetter. Now we're running our camera through the clean out again that we just put in the closet. This is our root ball at 24 feet. Looks like a little broken pipe. This is our same place that we got before, and these are roots that are in the pipe. There is a broken pipe right here at 65 feet. We're going to locate this break in the pipe right now.